Here on NXT, the WWE Hall of Famer, the Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels, will announce which superstars are going to compete in the Iron Survivor Challenge at NXT Deadline. We're going to find out some of the pieces to the puzzle live right here on NXT. But right now, it is main event time for the North American Championship. And we are looking into the eyes of Carmelo Hayes, looking for the three-peat here tonight. Of course, he's been in big matches, and that includes on the winning side of War Games a year ago, and of course, this Saturday, it's Survivor Series War Games.
Special talent, Carmelo Hayes, built for moments like this. He's a big game player. This is a situation like no other. Taking on this kid Wes Lee tonight, he's going to have to step up and step on this kid Wes Lee tonight.
We're talking about making history. If Hayes can win, if he can become a three-time North American champion, he would tie Johnny Gargano for the most reigns as North American champion here in NXT.
Let's go, champ. On top of the world, Ma. That's what this kid, Carmelo Hayes, is going to be saying at the end of the night. And the new North American champion, that man, Carmelo Hayes.
Symbolic for all the hurdles, all the boulders Wes Lee has had to overcome this year. He's proven himself time and time again. He's overcome both personal, professional adversity and is a champion the universe can be proud of.
Yeah, you said it right there. Real fighters, man, they fight through adversity. They go around it, under it, over it. Sometimes they go through it. And I must say, I'm proud of this kid, Wesley. He's done a hell of a job. But tonight, this is his first defense as champ. You gotta love it.
The following contest scheduled for one fall is for the NXT North American Championship! Introducing first the challenger, Carmelo Hayes! And his opponent, he is the NXT North American Champion, Wes Lee!
Set of Carmelo Hayes in this matchup. It's foreign territory almost. He came out first. He was introduced as the challenger. Yes. That's not a concept he's used to, Book.
I mean, you know, you find yourself in that position a few times in your career. You know what it's like. You know what it's like being the guy that's looking to go out there and try to capture that championship all over again. Muhammad Ali. Go back to Muhammad Ali, the greatest of all time. Went up to the mountaintop three times. Let's see if this kid, Carmelo Hayes, can do the same.
And the talking already starting between champion and challenger. And for Hayes, do you buy into what he said? Lee can't consider himself the true North American champion. Can't consider this run legit until he beats him straight up.
It's just a common rule, Vic. You got to win the championship is one thing, but you got to defend it to say, I am the guy. I am the man. That's what Wes Lee's going to do.
Talking, starting to swing, taking down Hayes.
Sometimes you need that. Sometimes you need that. Something to kick you in here.
Puts on the brakes right back out here. And Lee, not taking his foot off the gas, and he will do whatever it takes to retain the title. And action spilling to the outside, of course, for Hayes. He has to get Lee back into the ring. Championship can't change hands on a countout. Right now, I don't think these two are really worried about count-ups. They are just taking it to each other.
Right now, Vic. This right now, this is more than just a match. This is personal.
Well, you can feel the energy between these two. You were right in the center of it 1 week ago.
I'm going to tell you, just that moment.
It won't be that easy. I'm going to die. off my head.
Well, there's a lot of talking last week, but there's a lot of talking right now.
That moment last week told me a whole lot about these two young men. They both want it. It's all about one thing tonight, Vic, and that's that North American championship.
Nice.
He's the best.
Hook got caught a little bit by Hayes, but still able to get taken over with the force, with the velocity. By Wesley. And you know, you brought up the first title defense. Is the first defense the hardest when you're a new champion?
Oh, yes, most definitely. It's got to be that the butterflies flying around all over the place. You got to get those butterflies to line up and fly straight tonight. That's what this kid Wesley is going to have to do. But he's in there with the ace. This kid right here, Carmelo Hayes. I haven't seen too many better.
Nice takedown, and the champion has been in deep water before. Swing and a miss. Lee now looking for the drop kick, couldn't connect. Turning right back around. Here comes Hayes now. Looking to come in. Lee, nice go behind. Shoulders down. Champion can't retain. Another shoulder down. Pinning for the commit. Near fall.
Hey, I don't know what it is, but it seems...
Gotcha. Roll through. Shoulders down again. Champion on top.
It seems like Carmelo Hayes is a step behind tonight. I don't know if Wesley is just that quick or what, but tonight is something different about this kid.
Well, look, Hayes is in different territory. Cover. Great decision by the official. And Bork, don't miss a second of the action. We're not going to miss it in this picture break. Title on the line.
A fight.
This is what NXT is all about. And Hayes rocked all the way to the outside.
That was the best thing that could have happened.
Oh, wait a minute. Trick Williams. What the hell's Williams doing?
It's moral support.
Moral support. You heard what Williams said earlier. Rethinking that decision of Brick coming out here with some moral support.
I'll tell you something right there. That could have been a mistake from Wesley because he's in a bad place with this kid right here.
Hayes knows he has to get Lee back into the ring, the only place he can win and reclaim his title.
Look, that one little distraction. That's all this kid needed right there. We're about to go to that pay window I talk about all the time.
Now, forget about the pay window right now. Yeah. Hayes is trying to get back to his feet because Lee just caught him.
Oh, look at the reversal.
Yeah, nice counter by the challenger and the champion. Face first into that turnbuckle. These two right now showcasing what it takes to be a champion here in NXT. What the hell was that?
You gotta be kidding me. Where is this kid getting this from?
Finishing touches into the cover, and the cardiac kid overcomes the odds once again.
What happened?
Here is your winner, but still the NXT North American champion, Wesley.
What do you mean what happened? Hayes got caught, Hayes got dropped, and Lee stands tall, victorious, still the North American champion.
Come on,
what a match. I mean, look, Carmelo Hayes was looking for nothing but net. Nice counter. Of course, these two know each other so well. And Lee, you got to admit, we all thought had it right here.
I thought he did.
But Hayes was able to kick out. Trip Williams would interfere. Of course, as we saw, he was isolated. He was wiped out. He was taken care of.
I thought that was a mistake right there, Vic.
And then, you talking about a playbook? I don't know what page of a playbook that was on.
Just called the guilty. Just took that boy head off. Right there, Ben. He just took it straight off. And
yeah,
talking with that original cool driver. Oh, let's go home.
What a victory, and once again, for Wesley, stands tall here as champion on NXT. Justice!